Can he duplicate his magic from St. Louis? He does convert, and Mac, I think you're right. Lester Gillis just did not bring enough for that combined score to get ahead of Stormy Wing.